tell you a few words about us, about our history, strategy, but most of all to present you our philosophy and approach to business. We are the bank that is looking into the future and tries to create it. And now we will have the possibility to create the future together with our partner, Telekom Romania. Miroslav mentioned two important elements in life and business, which is the freedom, which opens the possibility of action, and the initiative, which is necessary to take advantage of this opportunity. The history of Alior Bank is a history of taking initiatives, of courage and determination, also in most unobvious situations. I have with the bank since its very beginning. I participated in its creation with a group of my colleagues, and I can assure you that initiatives is in our DNA. We started in 2008, which was, as many of you probably remember, the time of the great crisis, and this proved to be our great advantage. At the time when the majority of banks were stopping the projects and had a lot of concerns regarding the future of the sector, we moved into the Vault initiative to open the bank. At the same time, we opened 100 branches. We launched a state-of-the-art online banking and launched also a very intensive campaign. But most of all, we offered to our clients an outstanding service, the highest quality banking services, which was previously available only to the well-off customers. This gave us a strength, and in the effect, nowadays, we are the sixth largest bank regarding the number of customers and the ninth largest bank in Poland regarding the assets. Over those years of our operation, we have achieved a number of successes. We developed a customer base from scratch to reach 1 million customers in the second year of operation, and now we have over 4 million customers. In 2012, we entered the stock exchange, and since 2014 we've been a part of Big 20 index, which is for the largest and most liquid companies listed on Warsaw Stock Exchange. We acquired and successfully integrated two banks and a few smaller financial institutions. We constantly increased the net profit to reach over 400 million zlotys this year. We've been awarded with a number of prizes and distinctions for our solutions, products, customer service and innovations. Just to mention the latest, Highest Mobile App for Youngsters and Drone Solution, which is based on artificial intelligence, which is used in collection process. Last but not least, a month ago we were awarded a highly prestigious distinction, the title of the Company of the Year during Economic Forum in Poland. We also consider the cooperation with T-Mobile Poland as a great success. This is the largest of three banking telecom alliances of this type in Poland, and one of the most innovative models in the world. A similar model of cooperation, similar products and solutions will also be offered here to the Romanian market. In March this year, we announced a new strategy for 2017-2020, known as a digital disruptor. And just a few weeks ago, we presented to the investors and to the market the plan of its implementation. We intend to continue the strong growth and become even more effective. Our goal is to reach the ROE of 14% in 2020 and to reduce our cost-income ratio down to 39%. We will strongly invest in digitalization, meaning not only the customer service, but also back office operation and the workplace environment for our employees. We are a modern digital institution, and so that it is worth to mention that already now, under the pilot project, robots are successfully operating in a number of processes in our bank. And by the end of 2020, we plan to implement robots in over 120 processes bank-wide. As the digital disruptor, we focus on simple, transparent offer, mobile and online solution of the latest generation, and most of all, on increasing our customer satisfaction. Modern banking means also to us the unique approach to the client. This is why we developed our own way of client segmentation. We do not look at the client from the income point of view, but analyze his behavior and preferences, offering the right product at the time he needs it. We have set ourselves a very ambitious goal regarding the growth of satisfaction of our customers measured by NPS indicator. We want to be a bank of the first choice, a bank which is deliberately and willingly chosen by clients. At the same time, we want to take an active part in a technological development and remain innovation leader. For a few years now, we have had an innovation lab in place, and this year we established also the fintech department. This unit is responsible for searching for fintechs in a global scale and initiating partnerships with those who can bring the most value to our customers and to bank itself. Based on open API solution, and our FinTech Accelerator will develop innovative solution in the sandbox model, which is a testing platform providing the connection with Alior Bank via API. Of course, in this regard, we are open to partners from Romania. You are very welcome. This is, of course, only a part of our plans, and I believe that many of new planned solutions we are implementing will also prove useful in the offer for Romanian market, where we also have an ambition to become a first choice digital bank for individual and in the future for small and medium enterprises. Thank you.